वेलकम फ्रेंड टू आवर यूट्यूब चैनल एप्टीट्यूड मैथ लर्नर। गाइस वंस अगेन वी आर हियर विद एन इंटरेस्टिंग क्वेश्चंस, बट इट इज रिक्वेस्टेड टू दोज हु आर न्यू टू आवर चैनल, सो प्लीज सब्सक्राइब आवर चैनल, लाइक इट एंड शेयर इट। द क्वेश्चन टुडे वी आर हैविंग इज द रेशियो ऑफ ए'स एंड बी'स सैलरी is 9:4. If the A's salary is increased by 15%, then his total salary becomes ₹5,175. What is the salary of B? So here we have to find the salary of B. So the condition given in the question, here we are having the ratios of A and B's salary. So the first thing which we have to do, that is let the salaries of A and B be, that is how much, 9x and 4x. So these are the ratios of their salary. Now in the question, if you see that it is saying that if the A's salary is increased by 15%, so this is A's salary's ratio and we have just taken 9x. So here the first thing which we have to do, that is we have to find out the 15% of 9. So this is the salary. So here, that is 15% of A's salary is, so here how much? So here this is 15%. So we have just taken 15% of A's salary. So this is A's salary. So how much will it be? So here if we divide this by 5, so we get here 5 threes are and 5 20s, and this becomes, that is 3 divided by 20 multiply by 9x, and we here get the 15% of A's salary. Here we get, that is 27 divided by 20x. So this is only the 15% of A's salary. Now increase. Now after increase of A's salary, so we have to just increase A's salary by 15% of 9x. So here we get, that is 9x. So this is the salary and we are now just increasing it by its 15%. So we have just got the 15% of A's salary, that is 27 divided by 20x. So after increasing, now you can look at the question. So it says that after increasing, his total salary becomes, that is, so we have just from his salary have just increased 15% of A's salary, and now the total salary of A's becomes, that is 5,175. So after solving it out, we can get the value of x, and after that we will be able to find out B's salary as well. So this becomes, that is, so here we are having nothing below 9x, so here we take the LCM 20, so 9 multiplied by 20, we get the answer, that is 180x. Plus, so 20 cancels out and we get here only 27x is equal to 5,175. So after solving out, so here this 20 goes upward, and here we get this becomes 180 plus 27, we get here that is 207x is equal to 5175 multiply. So this goes upward and in multiply with the above digit. So here we get that is 207x is equal to, so after multiplying this we get here that is 103,500. So after multiplying this above two, so we have got just here. So now to find out the value of x, that is, so here we just divide 207 with the 103,500. So we get here that is 207. So we have just divided. So here we get that is, so if we divide this, so here this becomes 207 by 1. After dividing, we get here that is 500. So here we have just got the value of x, that is 500. So this is the value for x. Now in the question, so what is the salary of B? So here we are having the ratio for B salary, that is 4x. Now B salary is, so here therefore we are having the ratio for B salary, that is 4x. So this becomes that is 4 multiplied by the value of x, that is 500. So here we get that is 4 multiplied by 500, that is 2000. So this is B's salary. So this is B's salary. And this is our answer. I hope you have understood the complete question and the method for solving out. So thank you very much.